How to ask a friend out without risking the friendship. Want to know how to ask a friend out? Here are all the tips you need to warm your friend up and pop the questions at the right time, in the right manner. Figuring the exact way on how to ask a friend out can be tricky and confusing. After all, the repercussions of asking a friend out can be quite unpredictable, and can change the relationship forever. So how do you ask a friend out on a date? You may have had a crush on a friend for a long time, but unless you really know how to tell your friend that you like them, don't tell them. Instead, warm your friend up into love the right way, and before you know it, your friend might just fall in love with you. How to ask a friend out. In almost 4 cases out of 5, when you ask a friend out, it is turned down. It's not because you're not attractive or fun to be with, it's just that there was no reason for your friend to look at you as a potential date. And when that happens, it can be very embarrassing and painful, and at the same time, your relationship with your friend can never stay the same. It wasn't like you asked someone out and then became friends with them. In this case, you actually asked a friend out. And it's a big difference. So really, you've created a major flaw in this whole scenario. You never really did let your friend know you've got more than friends on your mind. Had you made that clear, perhaps, your friend would be able to give you a thought as a potential mate. So what happens then? There you are, lost in the buzzing of surprise, frustration and sadness spinning within your head. This doesn't make any sense, does it? Both of you have always shared the best moments together, and have loved all the times you've shared with each other. Now what was the need for your friend to respond in this manner, you ask yourself. You know what you remind me of? You remind me of one of the 100 skydivers who jumped off the airplane, and you were the only one who's never done this before. That's not stupid enough. Well, consider this, you've forgotten to strap on your parachute. Freaky, don't you think? Well, a sudden, unexpected proposal of love feels just as shocking. There are a few better ways to let your crush know you like them. Ways that are a lot safer and have fewer odds against you. And something that won't leave you broken-hearted in the end. Never use the stupidest and most common ploy, which is getting psychotically drunk, and either grabbing them and groping everywhere, or droning on about how much you love them, and since how long, and how you want to get married and have babies together. That will most likely make your friend run away screaming. Or you'll find them back again, this time with a chainsaw. And all this even if they ever fancied you in the first place. You might call this an act of punch-drunk love, but everyone else calls it the evidence for a restraining order. Creating the perfect setting for love. If you want to let your friend know what's on your mind, let them know, but do it in a very subtle manner. To begin with, flirt a bit. See if you get anything reciprocating back towards you. It's hard to judge these things because we all know that flirting between friends can be cute at times. So look for those signs to see if they are genuinely flirting back with you. Accept it that there is no sure shot sign to know that your friend is getting infatuated by you unless they grab you near the corner and start cuddling you. But you could at least let them know that they are looking at a new side of you, something that they hopefully will like. Don't ever behave like a doormat when this friend is around, and don't throw yourself at their feet. Have fun when the both of you are together, and make sure you give your crush a lot of space. Let your friend miss you once in a while, let them know that being with you is fun and something that they enjoy. This is probably the best way to get your crush to like you. Once you think the time is right and you feel that your friend has got enough of a hint to wonder if there's something more than just friendship brewing between the both of you, get your moves right. Be brave, find the perfect time, and a quiet moment, and ask them if they want to go out with you sometime. Yes, as more than just friends. Let your friend know that there's no pressure, and if they don't want to, it's all right and you'd be happy to remain good friends. Be prepared for a knockback, and hope for the best. If it doesn't work out, you've tried your best, you've got your message across and there's nothing more you can do. But be nice, however disappointed you feel. You may have built things up in your head, but it's not your fault that your friend didn't see things the way you wanted them to see it. Make it a point to keep in touch, but don't trail along like you've got no one else or nothing better to do. And stop whining about the great love that never was. Scrap it down as an experience. Make sure your life doesn't revolve around this friend, however hard it might seem. This would only make things harder for you as well for your friend. Have fun with other people and try finding someone who fancies you just as much as you fancy them. If your friend accepts, lucky you. Told ya it'll work. Good for you. So now that you know how to ask a friend out, keep these pointers in mind and always remember to play it cautious. Send out a few signals and try to find out what your friend thinks of you before you pop the question. So are you looking for love? Or do you want to improve your relationship? Look no further. Join our Facebook group at www.facebook.com/groups/romantic.relationship. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our videos, and like us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram. Also visit our website at www.romanticrelationship.com.